Hello student, today my topic is carbon family. The element of group 14 of long form of periodic table collectively constitute a carbon family. This group include carbon, silicon, germanium, tin, lead, also called P block element, and its electron enter because its electron enter in a P block like this. All these electronic configuration ends in P block. Now next is valency. The element shows four valency, and to complete their octet by sharing, they share all the four electron. Tin have plus 2, lead has plus 2 valency, exhibit ionic tendency. In plus 2 carbon, cesium, germanium, tin and lead. In plus 4 carbon, silicon, germanium, tin, lead have 4 and 2 valency. Now physical state, all the members of this group are solid. Light members are non-metals and heavy members are metals. Metallic character increases from carbon to lead. Atomic radii and atomic volume increases from top to bottom as shells increases. Because of the radius increase like this, this is the radius. So if we increase the orbital, the radius also get increase and volume also get increase. Volume is what? The space occupied by the orbital. Now ionization energy means to remove electron from outermost shell. So the ionization energy decreases gradually from carbon to lead. Electronegativity, it decreases from carbon to silicon in group and then become constant due to screening or shielding effect producing by the electrons of inner shell. Electronegativity of silicon, germanium, tin, lead are almost same. What is the screening effect? Such as the nucleus attract the outermost electron towards itself, but the besides electron, the adjacent electron just remove this attraction from the in between the nucleus and the outermost electron. So this is known as shielding effect. Now next is metallic and non-metallic character. On moving down the group, metallic character increases. As the electron get increases, so the metallic character get increases. Carbon and silicon are non-metals, that is somewhat it is gaseous, they form gas, so they are non-metal. Germanium is semi-metal, while tin and lead are metal. Silicon and germanium are semiconductors. Semiconductors means which is not fully conductor, they are semiconductor, they conduct electricity at some energy gap or conduction band. So next is property of catenation. Catenation is what? To form a straight chain, whether it is carbon or whether it is silicon, they form a straight chain, and this straight chain is called catenation. The linking of identical atom, that is identical atom means if there is carbon chain or if there is silicon chain, the identical atom with each other to form long open or closed chain are called catenation. Carbon shows maximum tendency of catenation in group. The tendency of catenation decreases from carbon to lead because bond energy decreases. Now tendency to form double and triple bond. Carbon atom forms single, double, triple bond with each other like this. This is alkene and this is alkyne. Carbon also form multiple bonds with other atom like nitrogens, sulfur and oxygen like this. Other element of this group do not show tendency to form multiple bond. Allotropy. When the element exists in two or more forms having different physical properties but same chemical properties, the different forms are called as allotropes. This property as allotropy, except lead, other elements show allotropy. except lead, other elements show allotropy. Now carbon exists in two form, allotropic form. First is crystalline, second is amorphous. Crystalline forms are diamond, graphite, fullerenes. Amorphous is lamp black, wood, charcoal and gas carbon. Silicon, germanium also exist in crystalline and amorphous form. And tin exists in three forms, gray tin, white tin and rhombic tin. So my question is for today, write down the property of carbon family. Thank you.